An inmate briefly escaped from the custody of the Bibb County Sheriff's Office Saturday night. 30-year-old Sherrod Spivey was being taken from the Bibb Detention Center on Hawthorne Street to the Law Enforcement Center across the street due to a medical issue. He managed to break away and escape on foot while he was still handcuffed. After a brief search, Spivey was located and surrendered without incident.